Hello friends, welcome to my video lecture. Myself Amlan Das from West Bengal, India. Now I am going to discuss an important problem of atomic physics. Okay, the question is: electrons in a certain energy level n equal to n1 can emit 3 spectral lines. When they are in another energy level n equal to n2, they can emit 6 spectral lines. The orbital speed of the electrons in the two orbits are in the ratio option A 4:3, option B 3:4, option C 2:1 and option D 1:2. Let's go to the trick by which we can solve this problem easily. Okay. Now we know that number of spectral lines is capital N equal to n into n minus 1 by 2. Okay. We know that the formula for total number of spectral lines is capital N equal to n into n minus 1 by 2. Here, n is the principal quantum number. Okay. Now, given that in the first case, at n equal to n1, 3 spectral lines are emitted. Okay. In the first case, it is given that at n equal to n1, 3 spectral lines are emitted. So, in the first case, we may write 3 equals to n1 into n1 minus 1 by 2, or 6 equals to n1 square minus n1, or n1 square minus n1 minus 6 equal to 0, or n1 minus 3 into n1 plus 2 equals to 0. Hence, n1 equals to 3 or minus 2. Okay. We take positive root only. Okay. So, n1 equals to 3. Now, it is given that in the second case, at n equal to n2, 6 spectral lines are emitted. Okay. So, for the second case, we may write 6 equals to n2 into n2 minus 1 by 2, or 12 equals to n2 square minus n2, or n2 square minus n2 minus 12 equal to 0, or n2 minus 4 into n2 plus 3 equals to 0. Hence, n2 equals to 4 minus 3. Okay. Here we take positive root only. Hence, n2 equals to 4. Okay. So we get n1 equals to 3 and n2 equals to 4. Okay. Now we know that the velocity of electron is proportional to v proportional to 1 by n. Okay. Velocity of electron is proportional to 1 by n. It is the principal quantum number. So v1 by v2 equals to n2 by n1. Now it is given that n2 equals to, we determine that n2 equals to 4 and n1 equals to 3. So we put the value of n2 and n1 and we get 4 by 3. Okay. So v1 is to v2 equals to 4:3. So option A is the correct answer. Okay. So option A is the correct answer. To get more such videos, subscribe my channel, like this video and share it. Thank you for watching this video.